Hey, last video my mic completely messed up and it recorded a bunch of gameplay. My mouse is broken. I gotta fix that. It recorded a bunch of gameplay without my mic keying in. And I pre-recorded a bunch of stuff, so that's why I haven't been posting many videos lately. It's because I've been getting sorta screwed over by my mic. But yeah, I'm gonna start posting again about Duke Nukem. I haven't started playing it yet because I'm sort of worried about the swearing. Swearing's okay, I guess. It's not banned from YouTube, but the nudity in that game, which I'm pretty much guaranteeing that there is, I gotta figure out a program that I can use to blur out nudity. Because I don't want to get banned off YouTube or have any of my videos flagged. So yeah, right now I'm looking for some atomic fuel. Yeah. The map tells me to go over here, so probably gonna fight a boss or something. I'm gonna do another quick video. Every time I say I do a quick video, it ends up being longer than usual, but no. I want to do about like a 6-minute to 8-minute video, just so I can go clean my car, and I got a 3-day weekend coming up, so I'll do a lot of gameplay, about 10-minute intervals. Gonna do a Minecraft update and a bunch of stuff like that. That's the guy I'm looking for. There's the igniting fuel, blah blah blah, radiation suit, there we go. I'm gonna check out this area quick. Oh, is it laggy? Wow. Why are you doing that to me? Why are you doing this to me? There's trouble when I see- Whoa! Help me! What was that? Ooh, big mama!
Eat this.
Can't run from me. Oh, where's your babies? Your eat babies! This. Give me your babies. What? Help me! Yeah, that's eat my boy, this. Boone. Boone, he's stuck. You just shot him, Boone.
Eat this.
Boone! Oh, Boone. Oh, leg. How am I supposed to pre-fire?
Eat this.
Why is it so broken?
I need a medic.
No, Boone, no, don't die! Oh, you don't need a medic. You're 100% wrong. Don't be an anus. Goodbye, Gecko. Just gotta kill it. There we go, you're dead. Still got more. I'm gonna get rad poisoned again. And I don't even know what rad poison does, because I play normal, so... doesn't kill me, and it's probably stuck in the ground, isn't it?
Nothing yet.
What? Oh, there you are! There we go. He was stuck in the ground. I better get out of here before I die to rad poison or whatever it does that kills me. Or whatever rad poison does to you. Come on, Boone. Let's go give this guy him and his stupid igniting agents. And if you can tell, I'm not very enthusiastic about this episode because I've already recorded this content. And I put so much enthusiasm and energy into it that I don't really feel like doing it again. But, oh well. It's not a bad thing.
Yes, that's the stuff. And the container shielding must be intact or you'd be dead by now. Now all I need is the thrust control modules. Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers, it's hard to know where the components might turn up. If they turn up. Jason has mentioned some industrial ruins to the east that are supposed to be highly radioactive. Later.
That's right where I just was. But I already know where I can get it for free, so I'm not gonna go there. Because, like I said, recorded this before, Mike failed me. I'm actually gonna do a hardware video someday soon. Where I show you guys what I use at my computer. Such as recording my mouse and shit. I actually broke my mouse the other day. Well, my mouse died on me. The mouse 5 on my Razer mouse died, so I smashed it. And so I gotta go buy a new one this Saturday. I'm gonna go buy a new one. Keyboard is... Oh, I'll make a whole new video about it. I don't think you guys really care about what I tell you. You guys want to see the glowing crap and all that shit. Yeah, and I just go in this house and there's an old woman sleeping and I steal it from her underwear or something. I don't even know where I grab it. I don't see it stick. No, I steal her key. Yeah, that's what I do. And then I open up a little box in the corner I found out. It took me a while to figure it out, but whatever. That dog is a pain in the ass because it really detects you. You gotta sit still for like a second. Or five. Or ten. Or I could probably just shift over it a little bit. Hidden. There we go. Just steal the key. That's right here. I'm detected, hidden, detected, hidden. There we go. Now I can piss off. What's in here? See, easy done. I don't actually know where you can get it. I think you can get other ones, but I just decided to steal it from that old lady because, you know, she'll probably die soon because she's old, and it's just a game, so I don't feel bad. I don't have a conscience in this game, so I don't care about killing old people. But in real life, I would never kill an old person. Never. No. Watch Boo not be able to walk through that.
Hey there. Have you found the components we discussed? Indeed you did. And they seem to be in excellent condition. Yes. I'll tell Jason that the great journey can begin.
Yay!
We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason. The great journey can begin.
Don't look at me.
Gather all.
They look like the aliens from Mars Attacks. Look at them. If you don't know what that is, that's a movie in the 90s, I think. Pretty sure it's the 90s. Just Google the images, you'll see a little alien like that.
And begin the great journey. Though it may seem that all humans despise us, the Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible if not for the intercession of two human friends. One new, the other a long abiding.
Right in the dick.
To our new friend, we say thanks and promise never to forget how we cleared from our path.
Oh no.
Demons who sought to stay.
No. Oh, there we go.
But to Chris, we owe more than thanks.
You hear that, Chris? They're talking about you.
You have made this great journey a reality. From this moment forward, you will remember the state of the great journey. We shall never forget you. I ask that you forgive us, Chris.
You should run for president. He's got a pretty good speech.
And we bestow ours upon you.
Aww, Chris.
Take your seats. The great journey opens.
I don't have a seat.
To the promised
there
we go. To the far beyond.
Jeez. What's that in my pants? On the side of my leg. Looks like little coins. Roll of coins just in case. Yeehaw! Ew. He's got little scrawny legs.
Did you hear him? My God, you were right all along. I'm no ghoul. You were just using me.
I'm sorry, Chris. You're pathetic.
Leave me alone. Everyone else does.
No, Chris.
Leave me alone. Later.
Oh, later, man. Well, that's it for this video. Next video, I'm going to be going to the viewing platform and watching these guys take off into space. to see the creator. Thanks for watching.